I'm headed to the freaking cranberry fields right now. I've never seen one before. I don't know what to expect, but all I know, if you look to my right, you're gonna see one. The Red Bull winch has let us be able to ride something so unique, so different that, you know, I've never been able to do. I never would think that I'd be in Tomah, Wisconsin, winching a cranberry field.